Today we're going to learn how to make a cannon out of a pop bottle. Begin by placing your pop bottle on a hard surface and stand on it with your left foot. Move your right heel over top of the cap and unscrew the cap by quickly moving your foot across the top of the cap. This will cause the pressure built up in the bottle to propel the cap forward. Now go play with some plastic. If you enjoyed today's broadcast, please share it with someone. If you didn't, then don't. It's as simple as that.